For years, the Bureau of Labor Statistics has provided businesses with important pieces of information. One of these is the cost of employees to their employers, and it's called the Employment Cost Index, or ECI. The ECI is a principal federal economic indicator, which simply put, means it's widely used data on how labor costs are changing and how the economy is performing. Here's why the ECI is important. It shows how the cost of compensating employees changes over time. It does that by measuring the cost of wages as well as the cost of benefits. Many people think that when they get paid, they're just getting paid their wage, their paycheck. However, their paycheck is typically only around 2/3 of their compensation. The remainder is the benefits the company provides to them, like what employers pay for health insurance, for retirement plans, and their cost to provide paid time off. So you can see how the ECI measures the whole cost for an employer to compensate their employees. This information is incredibly helpful when employers are determining how much of a raise to give their employees and how to stay competitive in the labor market. It's also useful when employers are thinking about how pay and benefits affect their bottom line, and when they're considering starting new businesses or moving to new areas. To find out how the ECI can help you, visit us at bls.gov/ECI.